सनन सनन पुरवाई चलत धड़ 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 बादल गरजत दिमि 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 तामनी दमकत छम 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 मेहरा बरसत दादुर मोर पपीहा बोलत कोयल कूक सुनावत ऋतु सावन की आई पी की अग्नि लगाई जियरा पी बिन तरसत जियरा पी बिन तरसत जियरा पी बिन तरसत। गुड मॉर्निंग, नमस्कार, अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड वेलकम टू अ ब्रांड न्यू सीजन ऑफ मल्हार मॉर्निंग रागा। आई एम शिरीन सैफ वेलकमिंग यू टू सीजन 3।
दिस प्रोग्राम इज ब्रॉट टू यू बाय अबेविया एट गुडनेस टू लाइफ।
आते हैं अपने यहाँ जब हो कोई दावा। आओ थोड़ी सी अच्छाई लाए अब जिंदगी में। अबेविया इवेपोरेटेड मिल्क का यूनिक लो कोलेस्ट्रॉल फॉर्मूला लोडेड विद प्रोटीन विटामिन ए डी एंड कैल्शियम आपको देते हैं एक क्रीमी टेस्टी और हेल्दी एहसास। अबेविया एड गुडनेस टू लाइफ।
सो आफ्टर अ लिटिल ब्रेक वी आर बैक एवरी सैटरडे प्रेजेंटिंग यू द मैजिक ऑफ मॉर्निंग रागा फ्रॉम इंडियन क्लासिकल म्यूजिक एंड ऑफ कोर्स I am joined by my favorite co-host, the founder and director of Malhar, Jogiraj Sikidar.
Good morning.
Jogiraj, so nice to see you again after a little break.
Yes, absolutely. Thank you so much. So good to see you. Wow.
I know. Birds are also here. Monsoon, not in here.
Yeah.
Back in India.
Yes.
And we're enjoying it through music.
Absolutely.
So on that note, shall we see who we have as artists for this morning? Please welcome Manjeet Singh ji on Hindustani vocal, Arindam Chakraborty ji on tabla, and Suchandra Mondol ji on harmonium. In every episode, as you know, we connect with Indian classical musicians from around the world. And today as well, we have someone very special in the guest segment. Today we will be meeting Hindustani classical vocalist, wait, and a software engineer from Pune, Sandeep Ranade, who has become very well known in recent times for two things. Firstly, his song on Corona that went viral, pun intended, and a software, an app that he has created that has won the Apple Design Award. But before we go there, let's meet our artists, our local artists. Manjeet Singh ji, bahut din ho gaye, aapka gana nahi suna, aaj definitely maza aayega. To boliye, हमारे लिए आप आज क्या पेश करेंगे?
प्रणाम, गुड मॉर्निंग। आज मैं राग प्रस्तुत करने जा रहा हूँ, राग ललित। राग ललित बहुत प्रचलित राग है और उतना ही पुराना राग है। राग ललित में दोनों मध्यम लगते हैं और दोनों मध्यम लगने के कारण इसका ठाट डिसाइड नहीं कर पाते हैं कि किस ठाट। ज़्यादातर लोग पूर्वी में मानते हैं, पर पूर्वी में भी कहना ठीक है, और इसका मध्यम वादी और षड़ संवादी, छह सुरों का राग है। इससे इसकी जाति जो है शाडव शाडव बन जाती है। राग ललित।
Re, 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 re.
Much Manjeet ji. Jogida, wasn't that special?
Bilkul, bilkul.
Absolutely,
amazing.
Na? Yeah, he's even making the Hindi come out of me. So Dada, this is our very first episode of season 3.
Yeah.
I'm really excited to know what the lineup is going to be for the season.
Yeah, so this time, you know, what we're trying to do is that apart from the morning ragas, we'll also celebrate some festivals such as Janmashtami, Ganpati or even Independence Day through music.
Wow, exciting, a very colorful season.
Absolutely.
So stay tuned, huh? But before that, shall we go and meet a very special artist?
Yes.
All the way in Pune?
Yes. So today I'm extremely delighted that we have been joined by Sandeep Ranadeji all the way from Pune. Sandeep ji was introduced to me through his music last year sometime when his viral video was on pandemic, that is Corona, was forwarded to me. And it was such amazing out of the box idea. I was quite intrigued. And then later we came to know that recently he won the Apple Design Award for his innovation, which we'll talk about it now. Good morning, Sandeep ji. Thank you so much for connecting with us all the way from Pune.
Good morning. It is absolutely my pleasure.
Sandeep bhai, when I was going through your profile and your social media pages, it says that you are a sing, code and evolve. Could you please elaborate more? And secondly, are you a geek or a musician or a social worker by heart?
I think at the root of it, I am a geek guy. And these are not separable in my mind. I am both. And the reason is that I love to do both, and both of them sort of feed into each other. So where one ends, the other begins, and when the other ends, the first one begins. And this is sort of an infinite loop which I am living right now. But the bigger picture, I think the bigger the end goal is for me to evolve. And then along the way, maybe if I learn something new that helps me evolve, maybe I can share it with a few other people and perhaps help them in their journey of evolution as well.
Kya baat hai? So let's talk about first your musical journey. Could you please tell us who are your gurus, how, from whom you learned?
So I started singing early because my grandmother, very early on, like when I was 10 days old, she recognized that I quiet down if there is good music playing in the background, generally classical music. And according to her, I had very powerful lungs. I would cry a lot. So my riyaz started very early on. And several years later, I had the fortune of learning from Sangeet Maradand Padma Vibhushan Pandit Jasraj ji himself. And this was absolutely a dream come true to me.
Wow. So you are a software engineer, also an Indian classical musician. And recently you have won Apple Design Award. So first of all, many congratulations. It is indeed a proud moment. So could you please tell us, how did you come up with this idea of Nad Sadhana?
What had actually happened was 3.5 years ago, I was approached by a student of music. And she had been learning for several years from somebody else. And she was frustrated with her lack of progress. So she approached me and she said, will you help me with my journey? I said, sure, let's start. Within the first few minutes, it became painfully clear that there were major problems in her note understanding. And so we took a rag, Ahir Bhairav, and she was not able to see that Komal Re at all. So she could see Sa, she could see Shuddha Re, and this entire space in the middle, she was not able to visualize. And so we tried getting closer and closer and closer to that note through that 1 hour of teaching. And she was able to come a little bit closer to that note. So I felt a little bit hopeful ki, theek hai, this is going in the right direction. Then she goes off and practices by herself for the remaining week. We meet the next week and all of this progress has been completely wiped out. And so we start again and it's getting no better, basically. So in the next 2-3 weeks, I realize that this is not getting better. And I tried to figure out why this is so. So I realized that this problem didn't exist 50 years ago. Because 50 years ago, Gurukul was the predominant system of learning, where the student would sit in front of the guru for 7, 8, 10 hours, get very accurate note sanskar. And then he would go off and do his riyaz for, say, a couple of hours. Now, this is a very interesting ratio of 8-10 hours of instruction, of course corrections, of guidance, to 2 hours of self-practice. But in her case, they were absolutely off. And so what I thought to myself was, the only way that this can be fixed is if there is somebody or something that can guide her whenever she sings by herself. Your note is a little bit flat, raise it, perfect. Your note is a little bit sharp, lower it, a little bit more, perfect. If something can do this whenever she sings, then in theory, her neural pathways would basically start converging to the right note positioning. So I started looking for an app, because I was sure that there would be several apps that did exactly this. And there were guitar tuners, a lot of guitar tuners on the App Store. But there was nothing that did vocal tuning to my level of satisfaction or guidance. So I said, I will do it myself, because this is an extreme problem, but this represents a bigger problem in the world today, where because of this inverted ratio of guidance to self-practice, many more people will have less or more of this problem, some spectrum of this problem. And our senior musicians have observed this, that note accuracy on average seems to be heading downhill for many people. And this is the reason why. Gurukul got it right. I wanted to bring the best parts of Gurukul to the digital age, because today time constraints are so different. Logistics are so different. Career necessities are so different. That I can't afford to run a Gurukul, neither can my students afford to come stay with me. So I said, I'll work on this problem myself. So I delved into topics that were completely out of my area of expertise. I looked into digital signal processing and figuring out what pitch analysis for humans looks like. Finally, I gave her a test beta build and said, you know, try out with this. And she went from a score of 5%, which is abysmal, to a score of 80% after 2 weeks, and she stayed there.
Fascinating. So could you please tell our viewers about your app and show us the feature, and if you can explain it, please.
This is the Swaramandal and the tuner demo in Raag Kirwani. The next thing that I wanted to do was a tanpura and a tabla. Ajahun rai balma savan bita jai
hare savan. क्या बात संदीप भाई, द ऑब्वियस क्वेश्चन विच इज कमिंग इन माई माइंड नाउ, इंडियन क्लासिकल म्यूजिक इज ऑल अबाउट द इम्प्रोवाइजेशन, सो हाउ दिस ऐप इज गोइंग टू डू द इम्प्रोवाइजेशन ऑन द स्पॉट?
देर इज अ वे टू प्ले सोलो, सो देर इज अ डैजल फीचर, देर इज अ बटन कॉल्ड डैजल, विच इफ यू टैप इट विल प्ले लिटिल सोलो ऑन डिमांड, बट इट विल प्ले समथिंग दैट इट थिंक्स इज राइट. You can't dictate what it'll play. And even in real life situations, when you have expert accompaniment, you basically just give them a sign that, you know, you can play now. Do something fun. And what they play is not in your hands anyway.
Of course, that
they
goes without
saying. They
will create
something that is, from their point of view, their creativity they will show.
How about the aesthetics or human touch in the music or any performing art? Do you think this app is going to replace the human touch in the performing art?
See, when you have the availability of a real instrument, it would be foolish not to use that. When you have availability of an expert musician with you, it would be foolish not to use that. The app helps you prepare and do practice in a way that you can transition from home to stage seamlessly. that you will get the same amount of happiness at home, which means that your music every day is being enriched because of that musical dialogue, which then you can take to the stage in even more fidelity and have even more fun on stage. So it is the mission is to enhance humans, never to replace it.
Sandeep bhai, I am also a great admirer of your music. So may I now request you please to sing something for our viewers while using this app.
Let me sing a composition by my Guruji Padma Vibhushan Sangeet Marathan Pandit Jasraj ji in Raag Guzri Todi. Barasa ughar gayo meh. And it is drizzling out here, so I thought this would be very appropriate. And a morning rag.
Barasa ughar gayo meh. Barasa ughar gayo meh. Barasa ughar gayo meh. Barasa ughar gayo meh. गयो में टपकत पाख ध्रुम बेली टपकत पाख ध्रुम बेली टपकत पाख ध्रुम बेली टपकत पाख ध्रुम बेली झमकत झार नीर भर झमकत झार नीर भर देखिया तयुपमा कहाँ करुण वेली परसयु घर गयो में परसयु घर लाल मनावत लाल मनावत लाल मनावत लाल मनावत लाल मनावत रे जाने 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 लाल मनावत धगगरे गगरे जाने रे जाने धमधरे जाने धमधरे मगरे ग धमधरे जा सारे गरे ग धमधरे जा लाल मनावत तू नहीं मानत तू नहीं मानत तो सो प्रीतन वेली तान सेन के प्रभु तुम बहुनायक तुम बहुनायक या हित गर्व गए बरसयो घर गयो में बरसयो घर
such amazing one. Thank you so much for connecting with us, and I am absolutely going to download it now and starting it from today. Thank you so much. Over to you, Shirin.
So this time I have a question for you.
Oh.
Okay. So as you have seen, he is a geek gayak.
You know? I really love that. Geek gayak.
Yeah. Mm. So how important it is to think out of the box in irrespective of whatever profession you are in?
I think that's a definitely yes type answer. It's important because...
Okay, then let me rephrase it like this way. Do you think performing art, or rather any art, helps to activate your left side of the brain and helps you to think out of the box?
Totally. I completely agree, because I can tell you from my experience, and so will you. I've studied engineering, okay, which is a very...
So you are also geek.
I'm also a geek. Okay, so I've studied engineering, I have an MBA degree, and I've studied dance and music. So I can tell how it has helped me get a 360 degree development. Okay, it's not just voice and body, but understanding of rhythm, body awareness, sense of taal, and also it fires up different creative parts of your brain. how much part of the brain do we actually use? Even Einstein has used only a small part of his brain. But when you use your left and right, and when you balance it, you learn to connect two very different thoughts and you find a connection between them. I think that is my my experience in life. Yours also?
Absolutely. So true. So true. So
yeah.
True.
So on that inspiring note of intersections, I'm going to go straight to Manjeet Singh. I must admit he's one of my favorite singers. So we'll go straight to him.
Yes.
Manjeet ji, chalo, how are we going to close this episode? Can you share something along the similar flavor?
Shri Guru Charan Saroj Raj. 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 Shri Guru Charan Saroj Raj.
Something, Dada?
Yeah.
When the heart is full, words are few. I really want to be in a state of silence, but I have to wish our viewers, I have to thank you for joining us on this brand new journey, on this brand new season. So stay in touch. We'll see you every Saturday at this time. And until then, share, subscribe with these details. See you next time. Namaskar.
थकन मिटाते वो अनमोल मुस्कुराहट प्यार बढ़ाते आए छोटी सी शरारत संभाले जब ममता हर वो रुकावट आते हैं अपने यहाँ जब हो कोई दावत थोड़ी सी अच्छाई लाए अब जिंदगी में अबिविया इवेपोरेटेड मिल्क का यूनिक लो कोलेस्ट्रॉल फॉर्मूला लोडेड विद प्रोटीन विटामिन ए डी एंड कैल्शियम आपको देते हैं एक क्रीमी टेस्टी और हेल्दी एहसास अबिविया एड गुडनेस टू लाइफ
दिस प्रोग्राम वॉज ब्रॉट टू यू बाय अबिविया एड गुडनेस टू लाइफ